throughout Massachusetts who have nowhere else to turn for a daily meal while they struggle with a life-threatening illness. We're incredibly proud and honored as members of the gay community ourselves to be recognized in this way, and we look forward to seeing you at next week's parade. Thank you.
Thank you, David. Thank you, John. I'd like to ask Carrie Aluta to return, please, and receive the certificate for the late Reverend Peter Gomes and ask her to make sure that it's presented appropriately. Every year, Mayor Menino is honored to host this flag-raising ceremony here at Boston City Hall and to officially kick off Boston Pride Week. Prior to raising the rainbow flag, the mayor has sent an official proclamation, and I'd ask both Linda DeMarco, president of the Boston Pride Board of Directors, and Wilfred Labiosa, vice president, to join me up here at the podium. Linda and Wilfred, on behalf of the mayor, I'd like to present you with this proclamation, which reads in part, I, Mayor Thomas M. Menino, Mayor of the City of Boston, do hereby proclaim Friday, June 3rd through Sunday, June 12th, to be Boston Pride Week 2011. In the City of Boston, I urge all my fellow Bostonians to join me in recognizing the gay, lesbian, bisexual, and transgender communities and their enormous contributions to the quality of life in the City of Boston. Thank you. Now the moment we have waited for has finally arrived. It's time to raise the rainbow pride flag. I'd like to call on members of the Boston Pride Committee to take turns raising the flag as we begin the music. Before we wrap up, just some additional special recognitions. Javier Pagano.